Y'all see me with the glasses on. I feel like it's my new look. You see me with the beam.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, clothes. What the f?
I'm going to adjust this. These really like that. Told you that I can. That's on everything.
Yeah, that way.
Kicks too.
You feel me? It's nice, kid. Like I said, you gotta be comfortable in your own skin, man. I'm comfortable in my own skin exactly how I am, you feel me? So we gonna keep carrying it like that. What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Ritz. I know y'all don't see me. Dressed up too much, you know what I'm saying? But hey, man, I'm back on my vlogging. We here for a little family event, you know what I'm saying? Another quince for my little cousin. Shout out to Lisette. Love you. Y'all see me with the glasses on. I feel like it's my new look. You see me with the beam. I just want to talk, get some watch time on here in this beautiful scene. This place has some history. We didn't have my aunts. Wedding here when she before she passed away. LOS, long live Sandra, you know what I'm saying? A couple of my cousins, Kinsey, was here. I think my sister's, not my sister, but this place got a lot of history, so we about to turn up. A couple of my cousins from the Texas vlogs might pull up. They might be here, so I'll definitely get them in the video. Some funny content. My face is breaking out. I don't know why. This shit look terrible, but I feel like it's because my beard is coming in. You see, like, you see it coming in. Like I said, you got to be comfortable in your own skin, man. I'm comfortable in my own skin exactly how I am, you feel me? So we're going to keep carrying it like that. If you're watching this, you are beautiful no matter how tall you are, no matter how much you weigh, what skin color, none of that. How much hair you got on your head. You know what I'm saying? We all beautiful in our own ways, man. So I just want to put this positive message out there. Road to 1,000 subscribers. I'm at like 7-something right now. I've been chilling. I haven't really been going as hard as I need to when it comes to the shorts. I think I dropped like 4 videos since Texas. I got like 2 more to drop, 1 or 2 more to drop. They each got like 100 views at least. A couple of them got 200 or 300 views. So I appreciate the support, man. Keep running me up. Just made the down payment too for my chain. I'm picking that up in like 3 weeks. Me, Mark's life, y'all getting chains at the same time. So that's lit, you know what I'm saying? So I can't tell you what type of chain it is. I might already told you if you're paying attention to the other vlog that I posted a few videos ago. I told you what type of chain I was getting, but if you didn't watch it, you got to go back. Subscribe to my second channel. We got like 10 subscribers, Legendary Rich Gems. I'm gonna be posting on that more too, giving y'all a free game to show y'all how I'm gonna blow up and how you can blow up too, because I'm still working. And then once I do, I'm gonna stop talking.
Be like, pull out the vlog, you feel me? Oh, knock your shit over. You feel me? It's thirsty. Where we at? We in the boonies? I'm not gonna show this address and shit, but you know.
Hay que dar a las suyas, viejitas, pero bonitas, oigan. Nomás para repetirles, sin volverles a avisar otra vez.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Ritz, and I'm back with another banger. You feel me? Like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already.
What up, man? My hometown, Holland, Michigan. It's my favorite taco spot. Tacos El Cunando.
However you say it. So yeah, I'm about to eat these tacos real quick. Pull up on my cousin. It's the Devin Haney versus Ryan Garcia fight tonight, so that should be a good one. I got my money on Devin Haney, by the way. Let me know if you want. It'll be too late if you want
to
bet.
I don't want y'all to lose y'all money. They got a drive through. They coming crazy.
But yeah, y'all see the drip star?
You feel me? Details. Yeah. Yeah, that way. Kicks too.
Yeah, man, I'm going to get up with y'all when I get inside and order my food.
I thought I was about to come in. They closed. What the bro,
I'm gonna see if they let me in still. A little update, man. They did let your boy in after I was banging on the glass and, you know, giving them the eye look. I did leave him a tip, even though I didn't dine in. I still left a tip for them, you know, looking out. He's talking to me in Spanish. I understand Spanish a little bit, but he's basically telling me, you know, the drive through open, I can come in, but they didn't want me to sit down type. They trying to clean the dining room. Out to y'all, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm excited about this food, you feel me?
Almost forgot to show y'all the best part, man. You know what I'm saying? Pics don't do it. Video doesn't do it justice. These really like that. You know?
Gotta get the Mexican two burritos. Y'all peep. And then they got me right too with the limes. Silverware. Bunch of salsa in there. Yeah.
Got my cousin.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know what it is. All day.
I